Not that the rivalry, right? The rivalry is not really conducive to a polarity in interpretation. Look at the car almost hit me. Yeah? It's not the polarity of interpretation. The argument between radical materialism and staunch idealism is primary substance. But both phenomena is contingent on each other because mind, thoughts, and experience is the fundamental substance of the universe. Then the physical body, the physical brain, and the neurons that fire in between.